Is the price of Bitcoin currently just having this small consolidation phase before hitting the $12,000? Or are the bulls losing control and steam and forming shoulder, head and shoulder to break to the downside? We'll be discussing this in this video. Also, I want to take a look at the Bitcoin dominance is currently at 60%. As you can see, it broke out of this downwards channel. Are we ready to see the 62% and break to the upside? We'll be discussing this in this video also. And enormous wall of money will send Bitcoin to $1 million in 2025, Raoul Powell says. If you're interested in this news, stay to the very end. Hello, hello, and welcome back to Bitcoin Census, where you subscribe for the quickest updates on technical analysis and news of Bitcoin, cryptocurrency, the financial markets. I am not a financial advisor, so don't buy or sell anything that I say. And if you do so, do your own research. Said this, let's go straight into the charts. Guys, the price of Bitcoin is having a huge consolidation phase here, as you can see. We're going to talk about the bullish scenario and the bearish scenario. So I will go with the bearish scenario first. I do believe we are forming, there is a possibility we're forming a shoulder, head and shoulder pattern. And as you can see here in the picture, this is a bearish pattern. And if we break to the downside, usually the measurement is from the peak of the head to the neckline, and if we break the neckline, the target would be down here at the $10,700 levels. I do believe if we break to the downside, this resistance that we had from this symmetrical triangle will hold as support strongly here at the $10,600 levels. So if this scenario plays out, this is what I am looking for. I would be probably taking a trade if we break down with quite a lot of volume. Well, this is a good target to take profits. And for the bullish scenario, I think this support might hold very strongly. And the next target will be the $12,000 levels, which we've been waiting for now for over a week because we broke this symmetrical triangle. And the target here that we're waiting for is the $12,000 levels. So we're still waiting for this target. If the support holds nicely, this is going to be our next stop. And now we're going to have a take a look at the Bitcoin dominance chart, which is currently sitting at 60%. If you're not familiar with the Bitcoin dominance chart, this means that all the money that's in cryptocurrency, 60% is in Bitcoin. As you can see in the charts here, we were in a downtrend. We broke out of it. And I do believe we're going to retest the 62% levels because it was heavy resistance and heavy support in the past. I will show you here in the chart. As you can see here, for example, on the 9th of September, it was heavy resistance. We bounced back down. And then in the near future, we went back up to retest this resistance, which was on the 12th of May. And then we broke out of it, as you can see here, nicely. And then we came back down and retested. And it was a heavy support. As you can see, it bounced back up. And then we currently broke it to the downside. So we're waiting to retest it now. Also, as you can see, this was a nice uptrend line and we broke to the downside. And as you can see, this trend line was heavy support. And once we broke it to the downside, it bounced right back down, as you can see here on the charts. So I'm expecting the Bitcoin dominance to retest 62% in the next couple of weeks. And this means the altcoins are going to have a bad time in the market. And in today's news, we can see that enormous wall of money will send Bitcoin to $1 million in 2025, says Raoul Powell. As we can scroll down here in the news, Bitcoin hitting $1 million by 2025 is about right, Real Vision founder and CEO Raoul Powell has confirmed. In an interview with Stansberry Research last week, Powell, famous for his bullish stance on Bitcoin, said an enormous wall of money would flow into the cryptocurrency over the next few years. We're going to go through two of these halving cycles, and just from what I know from all of the institutions, all of the people I speak to, there is an enormous wall of money coming into this. It's an enormous wall of money. Just the pipes aren't there to allow people to do it yet. And that's coming. But it's on everyone's radar screen and there are a lot of smart people working on it. And we're scrolling down to see what else Raoul Powell says. When you get to the macro opportunity, when it's all happening, Bitcoin starts breaking out of these patterns that it's been forming. It is going to be massively outperform gold. I'm 100% sure of that. In which case, why would I have a gold allocation? As we can see here on the Bitcoin versus gold chart, Bitcoin has outperformed gold for a little bit, but then has a huge correlation, as you can see here in the charts. So Raoul Powell and many other investors think that Bitcoin and gold are going to decouple in the next few years and that Bitcoin will outperform gold by a lot of percentage. Guys, feel free to look at the Bitcoin Center's website. There's incredible information and news here. We've got the latest tutorials on how to buy Bitcoin, how to store Bitcoin. Great tutorials on how to trade Bitcoin. You can also get fantastic bonuses if you use these exchanges by clicking here on the link of the website. And guys, if you like this content, smash that like button, subscribe, hit that notification bell for future updates, and I will see you in the